Chicago, 9 people were killed between Friday and Sunday, and 2 more were gunned down just hours ago. A murder rate of 2 a day.
This is like being in the 70s.
All I see is murder in my city.
It's war.
It's war. All I see is murder in my city. All I see is murder in my city.
Murder in Lil Ricky started off when they was youngest. And they seen their family struggling, so they started getting money. They both jumped up off the porch, man, they had the block jumping. They was serving all the fiends, man, they had the block pumping. The money was coming in, you can tell them niggas nothing. They bought foreign whips to start it up, you had to push the button. When they came through up in rows, they was flexing, they was stunting. They enjoyed every moment, cause they started out with nothing. Then murder started getting jealous, cause Ricky got fronted bricks. Then murder, he wanted in, but look, Ricky didn't front him shit. Then murder got all surprised, he couldn't believe this fake shit. Just a couple years ago, Lil Ricky told him he wouldn't forget him. So murder went to the slot, started plotting, got to thinking. And while that nigga was thinking, he was loading up his Nina. Called Lil Tony up and said Lil Ricky riding in the Beamer. If you see him, then leave that nigga wetter than Aquafina. But Lil Ricky scrapped up, he ain't worried about shit. He on the E-Way, got his homie on the line for 10 bricks. Only thing on this man, my nigga, we finna get rich. I'm about to stack up all this money and provide for my clique. Lil Ricky, he called Skip, he a out of town shooter. Always watch how he maneuver, and he known to tow the Ruger. And Lil Ricky went to the crib, told him meet him at the slot. Nigga, I just hit the lick, my nigga, I just made the drop. And Lil Tony hoodied up, ski mask, and he packing. He caught Ricky at the light, head down, he was slacking. Then followed him to the crib, cause he had to make it happen. Put the banger in the window, and he robbed him for the package. And Skip was just pulling up, he like, damn, bro, what happened? And Ricky said some niggas that I know just came through and jacked me. And Skip said, load up the choppers, man, we gotta get it cracking, nigga. We can't go like that, my nigga, we gotta get back. Then Lil Tony called murder and told him he hit the lick. He got a bag full of money and about 4 or 5 bricks. They hit the mall and cast out, bought all type of designer shit. And Tony said he ain't kill him, and murder just thinking shit. Meanwhile, Ricky and Skip goon and smoking in the trap, thinking about all these ways about how they gon' get this money back. Ricky being all impatient, Skip just telling him relax. Nigga, they work was too sloppy, man, I know they ass gon' lack. Skip took the trip to the store, cause they ran out of switches. In the back of his mind, if he see Lil Tony, he gon' get him. He done fucked up, he just came and robbed some real niggas. Everybody know Lil Ricky and Skip in the field, nigga. Skip went into the store, grabbed the switches, mad as shit. Came out, went up the block and seen the car with dark tint. Rolled the windows down, then he seen Lil Tony in that bitch. He took a step back, then he got the fan and at the whip. Let out 4 shots and made sure he hit him in his shit. Then he leaned in the window, saw a bag full of bricks. Took that shit to the trap, then he showed Ricky that shit. And Ricky looked down in the bag and said, nigga, this my shit. Lil Ricky, he mad as hell, cause murder, he old bread. He looked Skip straight in the eyes and put that money on his head. It don't matter how you do it, as long as that nigga dead. We gotta get him before he gets scared and run and tell a fed. Murder goonin' with his bitch, tryna lay up, tryna chill. Got the phone call, heard Lil Tony brains on the wheel. He start busting out his sweats, down his back he had a chill. Now he's sitting back thinking like, damn, this shit for real. Murder riding paranoid, he down to his last bricks, trying to visualize how Lil Tony got whacked in his shit. He all fired up, and can't nobody even tell him shit. He made a detour up the street, cause he had to take a piss. 12 rolled past and seen the cop, and it looked suspicious. So they busted you and hit the block, and paid his ass a visit. And he turned around too late, he like, damn, they had to give me fountain brick off in the trunk. I'm about to do a long sentence. Meanwhile, Ricky hit the club, just to feel some love. But the only thing he trusts is he pistol in his slugs. He seen a badass bitch, long hair, thick as fuck. So they exchanged numbers, he said, we gotta link up. Then they went to Ricky crib, he had to put her to the test. He beat the pussy up and turned her over, then he got some neck. They felt that you're drilling and rushing, and they felt it in their chest. He beat the pussy up, then he started busting out his sweat. He told her, baby girl, you know that you fucking with a vest. She said, Ricky, I never had it like this, I swear you the best. And he did it so good, I swear he put that ass to rest. They fell asleep, the phone ring, he rolled over, read the text, murder.
All I see is murder.